a.m., Manolo Benavides.
Canceled at the last minute.
What? A.m. Paige Matheson.
It was something to do with the Richfield account.
Turn up.
What?
I only meant that their meeting might have had a personal component. Mr. Sumner and Miss Matheson had a history.
A history?
They have a warm friendship.
Close.
Friendship. Intimate.
This may be inappropriate.
Why? It's Paige off the hook, doesn't it? I mean, is she going to try to kill the goose that lays her golden egg? Huh? Is she? I mean...
Thank you for your opinion.
De nada.
Robert Willis.
Oh, he was the CEO of Oakland Industries.
What?
Mr. Sumner fired him.
Was the firing acrimonious? Was there animosity?
I hope I'm not speaking out of turn. Mr. Willis's contract provided very generous severance benefits.
He had a golden parachute?
Very golden.
There would really be no reason for Robert Willis to feel vengeful.
Robert Willis!
What can I do for you, gentlemen?
Well, sir, I would like to talk to you about your working relationship with Greg Sumner.
We're investigating the attempt on his life.
No, we're investigating his daughter's death.
What a tragedy.
Well, sir, this is a routine procedure. We're just talking with anyone who spoke with Mr. Sumner the week before his daughter was shot.